The former head of a Department of Energy lab right here in western Pennsylvania is charged. Channel 4 Action News first aired the story after Anthony Cugini was escorted by security out of his office.
That was back in September. Now Cugini faces obstruction of justice, but what exactly is he accused of doing? Here's investigator Bofta Yimari. Bofta?
Mike, Wendy, a federal grand jury says Cugini tried to conceal and destroy evidence while the Department of Energy is investigating misuse of his position. Now, Cugini was not home when we stopped by to ask questions. The indictment says he directed people to delete and move around lab files, all to protect him during the investigation. Court documents also say he told people to lie when questioned about this investigation. Cugini was the director of the U.S. Department of Energy's laboratory here in western Pennsylvania and northern West Virginia. We still don't know what prompted this investigation, including what Cugini was possibly trying to cover up. Cugini managed several labs that do research in 40 countries with a budget of more than $30 billion. He faces up to 8 years in prison and a $250,000 fine. His next court date is December 10th. Bofta Imam, Channel 4 Action News.